We appreciate them. We are moving through these fights tonight.
Man, rolling. Rolling. Hey.
Oh, we got BGKY in the building. Oh.
Antonio.
Antonio.
Use it.
Tony the
BGKY, boss. You two on the list. Let's go.
Let's go.
This will be a junior male division, 154 pounds. Minute 32nd round.
Well, I can tell you about
fighting
this fight.
Out of the food corner.
Connor Case.
Connor.
He is tough.
Case.
Uh-huh.
He will come in, chin down, and he will throw them overhand.
And boxing out of the red corner.
Tell
him
flip
from
the boxer.
Moves
very well.
BGKY boxing.
You'll see it in there.
Antonio.
All right.
Music.
BGKY boxing is definitely in the building.
What you just described, it should be a pretty good fight.
We got a durable opponent versus a very slick opponent.
Hey. Whoa. Connor came out quick.
Quick and hard, like I said, them overhands.
Yeah.
Good left from Red.
Measuring each other up a little bit, deciding on what it is they want to do, how they want to come in.
Yes, Red's being in and out on his punches. He's having them guess with the jab, and then came back with the two.
All right, looks like he has some good training. All right, there you go.
That 1-2 is working for music.
Oh, he caught the boss that time. Oh, but the boss is ready.
He waved him in and then came with overhand.
I don't know what the warning was for there. Damn, wait.
Good round.
We'd like to thank TKO. We would like to thank Lowe's. We would like to thank El Mazalan. We want to welcome you to the Sloan Convention Center. Bowling Green said they wanted action. We gonna give them action.
Yeah, just over just looking.
Second round.
We're back in. Measuring each other out.
Good jab from Red.
Ooh, good old little standoff right now.
Good feint.
Testing each other.
Oh, good left hook from Red.
Good one from Boss.
There you go!
Connor comes back and they tie up. Good tie up.
Oh, another good left hook from Red.
Definitely a good one by the Boss.
Blue's being conscious of the punches, slipping them, but he's getting too far out.
Yeah, he is definitely getting back. But he can't get back in to do anything.
If Red steps in with the lean back from Blue, he can touch him still.
Mm.
There he goes.
Like that right there.
They're hearing me right now.
You got to keep telling them what to do because they're listening to you right now.
They're smart enough that they know what to do. That's all it is. Good round.
That was a good round. Good even round. That was an even round.
Yes.
Bout
it's going
to
come down
15.
To the third round.
Bout
down
15.
To the third round.
Make your way to the ring.
Tony the Boss. He needs to...
three. Your third and final round.
They both need to turn it up this round.
Got to this round. This right here is going to see who wants to win it.
A lot of exciting fights already from BGKY.
Cryo precision repair. On my right, your left. Change your life.
Tony comes in with two jabs to start off. Looks like Connor's testing the range.
Both
of them.
Ooh. Ooh, good right hand from Red. Blue needs to be first.
One to the body, yes. As the team keeps trying to tell him, man, you got to go first.
Red keeps dictating the pace right now.
He's winning the round right now.
Yes, Blue isn't giving him anything to worry about at the moment because he isn't throwing anything at the moment.
Nothing at all.
Waiting too much.
Seems like he's overthinking. What he's trying to do here, but
while you're thinking, you ain't throwing.
Okay, right,
so.
Hands
there
down.
There he goes. I think Red's giving him so many different looks that he doesn't know what to throw.
Now they get aggressive. A good hold by Tony there on that one. Stop what he was trying to do.
Ooh.
Oh.
Good
that was a good
shift.
Fight. That was a good fight.
Okay, BGKY.
Good fight.
Rumble,
but Tony the Boss,
Rumble.
I think, took that one on that third round.
He was super slick. He was super slick.
He was.
But he caught Carnage thinking.
Yeah. Thinking a lot.
Yeah.
And like you said, while he was thinking.
You're not throwing while you're thinking. Yeah. That's all that was. You just let the other person dictate the pace. Once again, a learning experience.
Yes.
On to the next one. But good showing
both
from
Red Corner.
Both of
them will definitely grow.
Let's give these two young men another round of applause.
Good job to both of them.
Good fight, good sportsmanship.
BGKY, they gon' give it to you.
Connor Spicer made it look like he knew he lost. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
For your winner.
I guess it's when you know, and you know, you just congratulate
Boxing
the winner.
Out of the red corner, BGKY and Antonio Music.
Like I said, Antonio Music, very slick boxer, but Blue Corner came out very, came out with a big punch.
He did, right off the bat.